All right, here I am. This is the test. Right here over my shoulder, Echo Dot. Oh, sorry about that. Don't say its name. It's gonna answer. It answers from clear across the room, but I'll show you that here in a second. So underneath this cabinet is the interface to my home audio system. There's an amplifier down here. There's an interface that sends the audio signal down to my basement, quite a ways from here actually. And that signal is put into a mixer which goes out to all of the rooms that have volume controls and speakers. So this room that I'm sitting in, even though the speakers and the source are 10 feet from each other, you know, it has to do that path. So here we go. We already kind of ruined it because I heard it reply when I said its name. So Echo, play Johnny B. Good.
Johnny B. Good by Chuck Berry.
That's what I'm talking about right there. And you can tell that music is coming from back there. It's not coming from this. Let me flip this around and show you what's going on. Full home audio. Right there. Well, in a country bar named Johnny B. Who never ever learned to read and write so well. But he could play the guitar. Now my whole home audio, the speakers aren't that good, but we just did it. And this thing is sitting right here. So here's a big test. It's only as good as it can hear you, right? Let me back up. Okay, let's see if I can see it. Echo, stop. Very impressive. I mean, I'm quite a bit away. And it stopped. Echo, what's the weather in Dallas, Texas?
In Dallas, Texas, it's 73 degrees with partly sunny skies. Today, you can look for mostly sunny weather with a high of 77 and a low of 52.
Not bad. Not bad, Echo.